New on 2 News, a man is shot outside of an East Tulsa apartment complex. It happened around 1:45 this morning at the Bristol Park Apartments. Police say a man held another man at gunpoint and demanded money. The victim's brother tried to help but was shot in the abdomen, and the other man was pistol whipped. The robber got away with money. Police are looking for 5 suspects in a silver Malibu, Taurus, or Nissan Murano. If you have information about the robbery, call Crime Stoppers 918-596-COPS.